The Pro XR 2.4 GHz Wireless Microphone System is a wireless microphone for video applications that uses several different technologies to intelligently avoid interference from other 2.4 GHz devices. While other digital wireless microphones use some of the same technologies, one that's completely unique to the Pro XR is Signal Redundancy Technology, in which the transmitter is able to send two identical wireless audio signals to the receiver, creating an extremely robust and reliable connection, even in a busy 2.4 GHz environment. Here's how the process works. When the Pro XR system is turned on, the first thing it does is scan the 2.4 GHz spectrum to look for interference. As it does this, it segments the spectrum into two halves called slots, with a total of 76 frequency channels that can be used for wireless transmission. After the Pro XR has identified interference from other devices in the area, it selects 6 frequencies in each slot as possible candidates for wireless transmission. Of the total 12 candidate frequencies, 2 are chosen, one from each slot, to be used for transmission of the wireless signal. Meanwhile, the remaining candidate frequencies are kept in reserve in case a switch needs to be made. The receiver accepts both wireless signals but chooses only one to be sent to the audio output, which would be the audio sent to a connected camera. Here we see audio from slot 1 being used. The audio from slot 2 won't be used unless there is interference to the signal in slot 1. So now let's see what happens when the interference changes. If interference occupies the same area as one of the reserve frequencies, the system will find a new reserve frequency that's far away from the interference. This ensures that the reserve frequencies are always clear and ready to be used. If interference occurs to the transmission signal in slot 2, even though it is not currently being sent to the audio output, the system will switch transmission to one of the other reserve frequencies in the slot, and then find a new replacement reserve frequency. This ensures a backup signal is always there and ready to go. If interference occurs to the transmission signal in slot 1, that's when signal redundancy technology really comes in handy. If this happens, the receiver will instantly switch to using the signal from slot 2 for the audio output. This happens so fast that no interruption occurs in the audio. The signal in slot 1 is then assigned a new frequency and takes on the role of being the secondary signal, so that the system once again has a backup signal ready to go. Of course, in real time, all of these automatic processes are taking place very rapidly and inconspicuously. The end result is a clear, reliable wireless audio signal.